r/AskReddit. What do you think is the biggest secret being kept from mankind? That there are people in the world that are richer than the known richest people in the world. If you are that rich, you can afford to be anonymous. 2. I'm not saying that Jeff Bezos isn't rich. I'm sure he is. I just believe that there are a tiny group of people that have more wealth than Bezos, and that they've used that wealth to hide the fact that they are that wealthy from the world. For all of the people bringing up Putin, the Saudi royal family, or the ancient royal families of Europe, I'd like to say, if you know their name, and you know that they're rich, they don't count as being one of the secret wealthiest people. Now, does they? There definitely are. Most people assume that the richest people in the world are on the Forbes list. Meanwhile, Forbes states that we list individuals rather than multi-generational families who share fortunes, and also we do not include royal family members or dictators who derive their fortunes entirely as a result of their position of power. Nor do we include royalty who, often with large families, control the riches in trust for their nation. The categories that Forbes does not disclose is where the real money is. This is unquestionably true. Remember the island? About rich people paying for clones to use as spare parts? Michael Bay at the time said he knew that there were people who would do this. He said he knows about someone so wealthy, someone he vowed to never name, who has his own private 747 outfitted with an operating room inside. There is, at all times in that plane, a young man whose family has been paid off so that when the wealthy person's heart gives out, surgeons can perform a transplant from the younger man. I can credibly tell you that this is dead true, but I'm not gonna tell you the country where it's from. But I know people who've actually been on the plane, and I know people who've actually met the kid. That's a kind of rich you can't even begin to put on paper. People that are secretly alive, but dead for the public life, and vice versa. I like to believe Kim Jong-un is already dead. The person posing for the pictures after his surgery is a doppelganger set up by his evil sister, Kim Yo-jong, who's always been the real mastermind. Getting some real Zuko Azula vibes from this. Not so much a secret, but I think there are events that happened in the past we'll never know about that would blow our minds. Same thing for people who were interesting, incredible, unique, super talented, etc. that were never documented. Recording history has always been shoddy at best. Esp, the further back you go, I bet even if we went back 150 years there would be things that occurred that would be historically incredible, but since they weren't recorded we'll never know about them. Stephen Jay Gould said it, I am somehow less interested in the weight and convolutions of Einstein's brain than in the near certainty that people of equal talent have lived and died in cotton fields and sweatshops. I often think of the music that has been written and performed for audiences consisting of family and friends that could have packed arenas and festivals. You might never hear your favorite song. When I was younger, I read a story in the news of a company that had come up with a bacteria that they would put into your mouth. This bacteria was harmless to people, but ate the bacteria that damages our teeth. It would have destroyed the dental industry. For some reason, I never saw it again. They were also coming out with a vaccine that makes your antibodies bind to nicotine, making them too large to enter the brain. This would have destroyed the tobacco industry. I haven't heard anything about this in a decade. In fairness, news media, rather irresponsibly IMO, often publish articles about these amazing scientific breakthroughs that are still in the theoretical modeling petri dish animal testing stages. Often the scientists run into problems trying to make whatever they're doing work in humans because people are much more complex than a petri dish. So it's not uncommon to find out that potential treatments either don't work or are too unsafe to be viable in humans. I don't know about this one specifically, and the tobacco industry is notorious for muddying the waters of scientific research, so it definitely could be something more sinister, but it could also be the media being terrible at science as always. True history. I genuinely believe that there have been things discovered in the past that tell a different story of the past and are intentionally hidden. UK historian here. Whilst a lot of stuff gets destroyed or lost, either on purpose or by accident, with the exception of the Dark Ages and other non-literate cultures, we're pretty good at piecing together basically what happened based on what other sources say, or sometimes what they don't. Even when a government or individual has intentionally set out to completely suppress something, For instance, the British government destroying records of how it treated people in Africa shortly before the end of empire. After a time the general story comes out, historians are pretty good at detecting BS. The fact that official documents or evidence is missing or implausible often a real giveaway that something needs investigating. And there's usually something on it. Now there may be various interpretations of exactly what or how stuff went down. And people who are eager stuff doesn't come to light. But there aren't huge things that get completely overlooked. The kind of incredible evidence, a medieval codex or cache of letters, that does emerge rarely indicates that we've got something completely wrong but that we're looking at it from the wrong perspective. There's a really good book by Ian Cobain, The History Thieves, Secrets, Lies and the Shaping of the Modern Nation, that most conspiracy theories are actually the conspiracy in of itself. That certain parties are creating crazy conspiracies to confuse the masses between reality and fiction to make them more easily controlled, manipulated. The Air Force literally did this with aliens to obscure various aircraft tests. It's amazing how many UFOs were described as triangular and pointy in the decade before the F-117 became public knowledge. The location of all these hot singles in my area. What if you're the sexy single? Maybe the hot singles were the friends we met along in the way. How much wealth is making major political decisions rather than democracy? Either that or how much the planet is already ducked from climate change. I'm pretty sure the wealth one is not at all a secret. People are stupid enough to think they saved America by getting rid of the Orange Man. Because they're dumb enough to think that the major flaw of American politics for the last 200 years is the guy who became a politician 4 years ago. It's not so much of a secret as people are too stupid and self-absorbed to get it. I think as a foreigner it was pretty telling how close the race was. I'm not even going to pretend to know what your political system's flaws are, but really, it just makes the old South Park turd sandwich versus giant douche episode that much more real. Your country is filled with some great and awesome people and Trump and Biden are the best you come up with. I don't ducking buy it. The government doesn't actually care about your grandmother's secret cherry pie recipe. That with all of the alliances between nations, the trade deals, economic policies, mission statements, enmities, backroom dealings, spy networks, wars etc. The powerful don't have the amount of control or vision that we like to believe that they have. The big secret is that it's all a lie. The only thing holding civilization together is that the vast majority of people think that even though the powerful are corrupt, they are at least competent to hold civilization together. They are not. 2020 is just a taste of that reality. I don't know, it's a secret from mankind. Teal'c. I believe he is concealing something. O'Neill. Like what, Teal'c? I do not know. He is concealing it. The biggest secret being I know of is probably that fat bastard who sneaks into my house at night and takes credit for all of the gifts I'd gotten for everyone. I had a guy who did the same thing to me, but he even stole our holiday cookies. What a dong. Where did Cotton Eye Joe come from? And where did he go? Top 10 questions scientists still can't answer. Duck Cotton Eye Joe. If it hadn't been for that a-hole, I'd have been married a long time ago. CIA propaganda manipulation techniques and the extent of their reach. The only reason we know about MKUltra is because it didn't work. I guess this isn't a secret, but humanity seems to forget quite often. There is next to no privacy in the modern age. If you're reading this, your information, search histories, shopping trends, personal connections etc. are currently being monitored and sold in the information trade. Facebook does not give a shit about your aunt's pie recipes, but they'll be the first ones to start advertising the ingredients. The fact there is no privacy, ironically helps give us privacy. It's like looking for a dead pixel in static. Actively trying to seek privacy now makes you stand out more, like putting a sticker over the dead pixel. That if Jesus did exist, the church would not accept any actual second coming of the Messiah because they'd then lose their power. People in power didn't accept him the first time either. They tortured and murdered him. Never forget, in the story of Jesus the hero was killed by the state. We've already made alien contact and they want nothing to do with us. to say it isn't possible to travel incredible distances based on the physics we've currently discovered is like a man telling his friend 2,000 years ago that a cell phone is impossible because their scientists have no proof that it is. For all we know, they could be millions of years more advanced than us. At that point, it would be like waving your hand above an ant and them not noticing you. We're talking billions of galaxies. Then bring in the possibility of multiple universes. And we're the only advanced ones? It takes a real puny brain to think that way. Given the vastness of the universe, it's almost a certainty that there is other life out there. Possibly life that is far more advanced than humans. Whether they've ever been to Earth is a different story. Chances are, the reason why there isn't noise or whatever the scientist people say, is because they're communicating in a way that we can't detect yet. It'd be much like us communicating using Morse code and you're using an iPhone. We'll never be able to detect you. The rich buying art to avoid taxes. This is wrong. Reddit always gets this wrong. I'm a CPA. There's a max deduction you can take for charitable contributions. Also, whatever appraisal you get can be countered by the IRS. I repeat, Reddit always regurgitates the but actually has the worst knowledge of taxes of any group I've ever seen. The average eat the rich Redditor has no idea how anything works. Not really secrets, but we will never solve climate change. Not for lack of technology, simply because humans are unlikely to adopt a new way of doing things in time to stop it. Every major company in the world is deep in debt and their infrastructures are flawed. Which means, if you pull back the curtains far enough, you realize they are all being held together with duct tape and bubblegum. Charging electric cars with a diesel generator certainly isn't going to help. Undertaker deliberately threw mankind off Hell in a Cell and the whole scene was pre-planned by the WWF organizers. Mankind was not told about it. There's no doubt this one was planned. Foley has even gone on record about it. What was not planned was Undertaker's throwing him through the cell. At that point you can see Taker freeze, worried he may have accidentally killed Foley. 2020 really is the series finale. Or even scarier, it's the penultimate episode. Or the beginning of the ending of a tragedy. Whoa, you made it to the end? You're a ducking beast. I'll cut you a deal. Smash like and subscribe for more curated content, bruh. It's free and that's a great price.